It's a perspective on it to say you can choose to be present, but when you think you choose to be present, at that moment presence is emerging.
Thank you. consciousness. The Earth's consciousness.
Yeah. right now. These people in the yard, and they keep slamming the gate, and the lights are flickering, and all kinds of stuff is going on. You have to go home.
Dark. stab you through the darkness.
We'll be right back. assembly line, rumors surfaced that the military would test flying recovered alien craft at a secret government base known as Area 5111. If the military was going to test fly alien craft, Area 51 was the perfect place to do it. Located some 125 miles outside of Las Vegas, it is one of the least populated expanses in the United States.
It's very memorable, my first DMT experience, because I had a dream, and in this dream there was a figure with its arms upraised, and it was hovering over the earth, and had entered into a ball of light. They were godheads that were anthropomorphic, but they included the entire cosmos. They went on to infinite interconnectedness.
Thank you.
because I had a dream. And in this dream, there was a figure with its arms upraised, and it was hovering over the earth, and had entered into a ball of light.
Thank you. Bye.